We are ready to rock and roll. Close the app. Okay. How much required? 16 and under. So yesterday we did this. We're at the like midpoint. Midpoint you're traveling. Get it from here going west now. So to the end of the trail. Back here, 90 miles. And back here, what is this? The golden staff. Hello, honey. How are you? You okay? Okay, good. It is very nice and cold out. I said it's nice and cool out.
Oh, why do we have sweater kind of weather?
Nah. What's your watch thing? What's your watch thing? There you go. So light. I have all my pocket stuff is out and in the trunk. Well, I have it in side pocket. So we're going to go left. Correct. Santos Trailhead. Yesterday we went straight. 6.2 miles. That's what it says, anyways. We'll have to see. So this, car, something. This is going to be part of the greenway or whatever. They want a bike trail from the west coast of the state to the east coast. And there are some, this is one of them, that's supposed to be 15.6 miles from one end of the trail to the other. Nice paved, it's wide, right? first time we've been on this. Look at this. Oh, it's a passing lane. Where did that noise come from? Was that you? A what one? Oh, okay. A Jeep event. That was a Jeep event going on. $10 parking. It was going on yesterday. Oh, I gotta get over. Go ahead. Hello. Nice trucks. Well, behind us?
I know that part, but it's not on this area.
And they are consumed. What is this? So, anytime you see one of those orange things sticking up, those markers, that means there's going to be a crossing. And by the crossings, there are, god damn it, what the fuck? By the crossings, there are other posts. And, they state, they show little symbols. I kind of know. As to there's a Jeep in there. I guess it's part of the Jeep in there. But it says what those crossing trails would be used for. Biking, mountain biking, horses, hiking. So there you go. Oh look, there's another Jeep. Hello. There's a Jeep event going on. See, here's a crossing. See, marker there. This marker, this crossing. It's got a fence on the side. It's a crossing. But there really isn't. Well, there is, kind of. But let's say there's some idiot. No, I'm liking this side of the trail. What do you say?
The farm's pretty good.
Nice. Just have to keep an eye out for traffic. Now I'm wondering if the stated mileage is as the crow flies or not. The actual windy mile truck. You're doing it. What? What are you doing? They're GP2 ones, I guess. They may have big old mud holes and crap, you know, that go into. Doesn't look like anything's going on. Okay. Doesn't look like there's anything going on over there. Hello. Hello. Steaks way out there. Way out. Mountain bike trails, not that mountain trail, but off-road bike trails, I guess.
Hi.
I don't see how you could do that either being that reclined.
But I see where you're going.
Well, you see enough, but it's like the point of being that reclined is aerodynamics. You know? Speed. But maybe. Look at that up there. That's got to be an RC plane. That's not a real plane. I think that's remote control. Bikes steal from pedestrians, pedestrians' bikes steal from horses. Yee-haw! Thank you. off on the left here. Spider Kingdom. Let's go see Spider Kingdom. Wonder if it lives up to its name. Where? Oh yeah, I see. I don't know if it was open. If it's not open, then somebody left what would be known as trail magic. The goal should be don't run over shit. Haven't really paid too much attention to that. But you want to avoid running over shit. Started the workout. Coming over. Go. Okay. Okay. Let's figure this out once and for all. Keep going. Don't put on the brakes. For God's sake, don't put
you're
on the brakes.
You're cutting right in front of
me. I'm cutting in front of you and accelerating. I'm not going to hit you. I know what I'm doing, okay? But you, it's because I first started to try to go in back of you and you brake. That doesn't do me any good. Sometimes I can pull in front of you. Sometimes I have to go behind you. Don't put on your brake. Thank you. sometimes she just gets too focused. It's like, what the fuck? I usually like at least 2 miles, 9 to 12. You know? But she gets, I don't know, she's tired today. It's pokey bullshit. 6-7 miles an hour. It's pokey bullshit. So I just go out in front of her, and as long as I can see her headlight, okay, and I can't. There, I see her now. And when I totally lose sight of her, I'll slow the fuck down until I can see her. Stop. This is stupid. This is the point. Tell her, hey, you know, yeah, I can't see everything going on, you can shoot. So when people come in, you gotta pull over. You know, it's like either I gotta go in front or I gotta go in back. Her braking does not help that out. Don't fucking brake. Just let me control where I go. Because I can either speed the fuck up in front of her, or sometimes I have to just go back. And if she's braking, it's like, what are you fucking doing? So now she's pissed. Okay. She's poking along, but she's pissed. The constant that she can be. I see your headlight. And let's see what she does. I'm just going to stay right here. Will she pass me? Or will she stop and back me? What the fuck will she do? Thank you. Thank you. On your left. Thank you. Thank you. left. Thank you.
This is Santa's Trailhead.
So we're about there. We should drop a pin?
We're right there.
Should we drop a pin? And label it Santa's?
Drop a pin. Boom. There you go. Now hold on. At some point in time, I can definitely name it. Okay, so remove it, done.
Oh.
What?
Oh, he's coming at me.
Did he like you?
I'll
have to label it some other time.
What is the address?
Bushnell, Florida.
Bushnell.
Let me get you. Oh, no. See? Lucky. Why did you do that? Where did I kill that drop? Yeah, what the fuck? Okay, Santa's Trailhead and Camp. That's good. I'm right there. My drop tent. Then, fuck me. Drop this. What the fuck is this? Okay. Hello. What's going on? Stop that. You know, sometimes this shit just fucking bugs the crap out of you. Just does. Why can't I drop that fucking goddamn? Thank you. I've got it in my favorite, so I'll be able to get to it and do what I want with it. Okay, what do you want to do?
You gotta turn around here, I guess.
Yeah, yeah.
Where those kids went. They went down the side there.
I don't know. You don't need a piddle
farm? No.
Want anything to drink?
I could use a drink.
Okay. Alrighty. And a
cheese stick.
And a what?
A cheese stick or a raisin.
And a cheese stick or a raisin.
Yeah, either one of them.
Well, you can have either because they're right here.
Okay, I'll have raisin. I think that it works.
Water?
I say I'm going to leave this back home. From now on. And then when these icy ones come out, put it here.
Okay, that's a good idea. So. Give me a bottle. Your trek bottle.
Oh. Make sure it pops down so it doesn't leak in there. Okay. It's a busy place.
That might be a bike shop.
Oh, yeah?
What?
I can see why you might think that.
You good to go? What? Right. Slow down, let the wife catch up. Let's wait for the wifey. Let's wait for the wifey. Lock the brakes. Well, here comes somebody speeding by. Well, that might be her. Howdy! Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow, I didn't see you guys at all.
Okay.
Wow.
Go ahead.
No, you.
Come on. He's trying to make you out with your pirate flag. He's like, what is the pirate flag? You enjoying your ride?
Oh, I love it.
Good. Thank you for being courteous.
You're welcome.
Have a fantastic day. Enjoy the weather.
You as well.
You're okay. Come on.
It's okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Boy, that was a goof, huh? Where's the wife at? Wife should be showing up pretty. There she is. Easy does it. You need to stop for them.
I asked her. She said no.
Okay.
Then it's better if you just go slow like you're doing. I started stopping him.
Oh, here comes a couple of recumbents. Hello, watch out for the horses. That was trippy when I came up on them. Thank you. Here she comes. Here she comes. Here she comes. Yeehaw!
Want the batteries out?
Yeah. Music coming.
I assume they're booths over there. They're e-bike shop.
Don't really know.
have the ramps. Dangerous.
It could be.
Well, make sure that's the right fit before you go rumbling.
Do you want anything, waters? Well, I can just remove this.
Yes. That's the beauty of it.
Waters are in here.
Sure it fits.
Excuse me?
Make sure that's the right width before you rumble.
I know. I think that one's going to come out a little bit to the outside. Just a tad. Just a tad.
I think you're right in the middle in both of them.
Okay.
Whoa, I forgot to put the seat down.
Whoa.
What a douche. Needed to put my seat down. All right, so. Oh, there we go. La-dee-doo-da-da-da. Okay, so
in a little.
What, honey?
That's got to go in.
Okay.
Wait. Remember the
rule? Yep.
Get it back down and inside the rack. There you go.
Okay. You good?
Now, whoa.
Don't lift it up like that.
I always lift it.
Okay. All right.
I have to lift before you push.
You have to lift before I push.
That's correct.
Okay. Wait a second. All right.
Whoa.
Well, what?
You're hitting your mirror here.
Okay, let me come around.
How we do?
Looks good here. It's good. It's staying.
Okay, I think we're good. Okay, while you do that, I'm going to go to the pillow room. Bonus track. Over there is the pee house. Semi newly renovated. Yesterday, right there, they had outhouses, and that thing was locked up. So, let's see what happened. Nice picnic tables and stuff. Metal, looks like. I don't know. I think they look metal.
Here we go. Let's see. That's, ooh, that's wet. What the fuck is that wet for? Let's make sure we're not offending, right? Well, I take a leak, bonus leakage. But this is all new tile that they put in here. So, wish they'd put new fixtures in, that'd be nice. But it's okay. Let's add a tinkle tinkle toopy doo. Bonus footage. Me taking a piss. Me play with it too much. I'm shaking it. Here we go. Zip it up. How's the John look? Oh, not bad. Not bad at all. Nice. Here. That's dry. Let's wash my hands a little bit. Ooh, Han Solo. Oh, Han Solo. What's nice about this one is you turn on the water so you know. A lot of them have those, you know. You push it. It runs the water a little while and it goes on. It sucks. Ooh, so lemony. Lemony. Oh my. Okay. Maybe. They need to paint it though. Paint it. You got such, they did a nice job on the tile here. You know? Tile and grout. At least paint the shit, right? Alright, cool. Bonus footage.
Bonus footage.
Here we go. There's the car. Yeah. Nice. What time is it? 3:15. Nice. Be home by like 4:15, 4:30-ish. Ugh. So that Ram truck, that husband and wife, they own the electric bike rental place here, which, yeah, you saw us pass by it. Okay, so let me close this. You got, oh, good. Okay. Bonus footage is over.